So, what's the plan?
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay. We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge.
O'Brien here. Did Raymond tell you everything?
Yeah, he told me, boss.
And you know what you have to do. O'Brien out.
Yeah, boss. I do. Damn! It's a new type! Damn these creatures! Always showing up at the worst times!
O'Brien here. Did Raymond tell you everything?
Yeah, he told me, boss.
And you know what you have to do. O'Brien out.
Yeah, boss. I do. Damn. It's a new type. Damn these creatures. Always showing up at the worst times.
Parker, where are you?
I'm almost at the bridge.
I'm already here. I'm going to start lowering the bulwarks.
That was fast.
You're just slow. And you owe me another dinner.
That reminds me, I never got you that drink. That was a year ago.
That's fine. You can make it all up to me in one big spending spree.
Okay, fine. Just sit tight and I'll be there soon.
gotta get out of here.
This is Hattrick. Crook here at your service. I'm on standby over the Queen Zenobia. Rendezvous on the foredeck. There's not much time, so get moving. Repeat, this is Hattrick.
Jill, the foredeck is this way. Explosions have started. We're out of time. I'm jumping down.
Can you stand, Parker?
Thanks, Gia. Jessica shot me. She's working for Morgan.
Jessica? We're not getting past that.
We turned it off or something?
Don't get cocky!
Explain later. Just back me up for now.
Roger. I'll take the lead. Follow me.
I'm sorry. I should have trusted you.
Chris, you may not.
Yeah, I know. But we're not leaving anyone behind.
I'm really slowing you down. Damn.
Just take care of it. Thank you.
there, Chris.
Let's gun it.
Kurt here. Are you both good? I'll fly around to the foredeck. Hurry!
Almost
there, Chris.
Let's
gun
it.
Kurt here. Are you both good? I'll fly around to the foredeck. Hurry! Drop down a ladder. Come on up.
We can't hit it from here. Take us closer.
I can't. Too many bogeys.
Trust me.
Okay, fine. Hold on to your seats.
feel it?
This won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
Hunter's here too?
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for!
Commissioner Lansdowne was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah, maybe the international community will finally get the message. FBC has a lot of growing to do.
It's okay, I'll be fine.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the BOWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it.
More. Too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed. Losing blood.
It's too dangerous to move. He needs immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
Guys will grow up is with a little towel snap.
Okay, fine. Guys and your little games. Should be down here.
Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
bad are you hurt?
Think you can move, cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
Room's close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
I know you're hurt, but try to keep up, cadet.
Take care of this. Cadet, we'll find shelter in the command room.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Looks like Raymond got through.
Hope so. Let's hit the command room.